IAEA Director General Yukiya Amano has discussed the leakage of radioactive water at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant. He was interviewed by Japanese media in Vienna ahead of his scheduled visit to Japan in October.
It is not sufficient, even if Japan says we have been monitoring levels of seawater radioactivity and we will release the data to the world. It's crucial for Japan to conform to the international standards and cooperate with international bodies from the planning stage.
The IAEA plans to send inspectors to Japan this autumn. The agency is considering including seawater analysis specialists on the mission.